Welcome, welcome. Today is officially the day one release of Battlefield 2042. It is Friday, November 19th. It's 11 a.m. here for me. I don't know what time it is for you guys, but let's hop in and play and see what kind of changes they did with the update, or with the full release.
Lost submarine has been recovered in Halong, India. While our national property is being defiled, our most secret weapon systems are being looted.
I do apologize.
This is an emergency. Naval infantry will deploy immediately, and with them you must prevent the Americans from establishing a presence.
Are you gonna stop talking?
This effort will not come easily. Fight well.
Okay, I do apologize if I do not sound super, like, excited. I am. I don't feel good today. So I'm trying to keep all the screaming and everything down, like, I'd like to get in a sore throat. Okay, because this is not the gun that I wanted. He's dead. He's dead. So there's no doubt about that. He's dead.
Enemies control Alpha Sector.
Okay, it's cool.
Stop the U.S. forces from conquering every sector. Allies beginning attack on Bravo 2.
What?
Secure the objective!
Bravo 2 has been secured.
Whoa! How? Okay, I know where he came from, but how did that Sundance get from behind that those boxes to where I am? How did she teleport like that?
Help! Somebody help me, damn it! Keep breathing! I'll get you up! I'm on fire!
Oh man, oh god.
Guard that order.
U.S. forces attacking one of our objectives.
We got wounded. What? Who did I get killed by? Oh.
Target danger! Cross fire!
How did he lose more health than one shot of him to me? Whatever. Oh. It is a bit laggy.
Is no longer secure.
Do not come to me!
Stop the U.S. forces from conquering every sector.
I'm trying to stop them. I can't.
Alpha sector now secure.
That's like perfect balance.
Initiating assault on Delta One.
Initiating assault on Delta One.
Friendly is hurt! One down! Woo!
Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about.
Oh shit.
This is great!
Status report. U.S. forces have the edge. We'll need to secure more objectives quickly.
Somebody go.
Our troops have captured Charlie Sector.
Cool. I started a revolution. I got on top of this and then everyone followed me. Somebody kill him, please. Yes. Thank you.
Help me!
I need a
minute. Somebody get over here and help me!
Yay, thank you, thank you, thank you.
They have control of Echo Sector.
You're a lightsaber!
He really is.
What about objectives?
In all honesty, this isn't half bad right now. Aside from the lag, it's like doing a lot better.
Grenade thrown!
Oh, that's a tank shooting. Okay. I'm out. I'm definitely out then.
Danger here! North!
Oh, I was coming to get you, man.
Stay away! Keep back! Keep your distance! Keep away from me! Stay away! Keep back!
Beginning siege on Charlie One.
Trying to get D2.
Hostile force is still strong, but they've taken a blow.
Let's go!
What? Oh. It's gonna be that one guy. What is it?
objective is under siege.
Okay. They want to play that way, fine. Holy shit! I don't know what the fuck just happened there, but...
Cancel that!
We've been pushed out of an objective. We're losing resources, but we're not in danger yet. Echo Sector has fallen to our attack.
We control most sectors on the battlefield.
Down here.
Over there! Move to the marker!
We have captured all of Delta Sector. Our troops have secured an objective.
We control most sectors on the battlefield.
Let's say, I'm pretty sure they were up there. But, you know, I could be wrong. I am wrong a lot. I'm not afraid to admit that.
Actually, cancel that.
We have a breach at one of our objectives.
He just disappeared.
Do not approach.
What the hell? I mean, cool, he's gone, but what the hell? Helicopter, go the fuck away. No, it's a condor.
We've been out. Bravo Sector is under
somebody
US
please
control.
Kill it.
Somebody help.
Oh, he's a teammate. He can heal me. Yay! Thank you, Yang Cheese. Or Young Cheese, or whatever the fuck your name is.
Stop the US forces from conquering every sector.
Delta 1 lost. Repeat. Delta 1 lost.
Oh, I got hit by a sniper. He's right there.
Control of an objective.
Thank you.
Reload.
Oh shit. Behind us.
One of our objectives is under attack.
That was a little weird.
I need help here!
That person straight came to Young Cheese. Thank you, buddy. Oh shoot, he won. Whee! Move out of my way! I hate it when teammates just get in my way. Sorry.
All of Delta Sector is under our control. Our troops have taken an objective.
Reloading! Cover me!
Proceed according to plan.
Right there. Right there. Right there. Don't get me. That was stupid. That was very stupid.
We control most sectors on the battlefield.
Thank you. Here now. Nope, they're coming over here. Oops.
I got you. Come, stay still.
Yeah. I can't do it. Back to D1 or D2. So it looks like they might be having a little bit of problems. I'm gonna give you a ammo pack.
Reload! Keep shooting!
That hurt. Oh.
Medic!
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
One of our objectives.
Actually, cancel. Keep your distance.
At this point, I'm just running around in circles trying to. All right, so I got my second tier for that, so I'll go. What the hell? I'll grab this.
Up we go.
Okay. All right, so sniper was around here.
Keep away from me!
That's okay.
We have secured Charlie Sector.
Cool.
We control most sectors on the battlefield.
Actually, cancel that.
Car right there.
Grab that.
There's a guy right on that one.
330 degrees. 130 meters.
I'm gonna see if I can go get him.
They have complete control of Echo Sector.
Cancel that.
US forces refusing to cede ground. Push them out.
Get, make it. Awesome. Who the fuck was shooting at me? Oh, that DM7 is a good weapon, but I gotta get used to using it in actual gameplay.
Stop the US forces from covering every sector.
No, no one?
Our forces have lost Delta 1.
We're not gonna make it, dude. I'm sorry. Nice try, though. Good try. Good try, bud.
Objective secured by enemy forces.
What? So now I guess I can work on my scar for a little bit. Oh my god. What kind of shit is this? Holy hell. Spirit of taking back my stuff.
Echo sector is now secure.
I'm gonna do that. I love the scar in this game. It's nice. It's heavy hitting. Oh, he was up there. Okay, cool. So great. It's okay. Well, we're about to lose anyway, so that was fun. Oh, that didn't kill you? Oh, what? It was a grenade to the face, dude. How did that not kill you? Hey, blue guy, you wanna come up and grab me?
I need help here! Medic!
Thank you. Never? No? No? Really? Wow, I feel betrayed. I feel completely betrayed. That hurt. None of my teammates care. Gonna have to do it for the official day one release of Battlefield 2042. If you guys want to play it, I'm pretty sure it's on Game Pass and you can get it for $60 online. But thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, leave a comment down below, hit that like button, and also please hit that subscribe button. It helps me out tremendously, and I'll see you guys in the next video.